One word, oh my gosh. Phenomenal.
Her personality, it's her costumes, it's her style.
She's one of the women that began this whole path of us being able to own our own sexuality.
She's a body broad and I love it. Vivacious.
Mysterious.
She's the Cadillac of burlesque.
She's a very pretty little girl, but she was very stubborn. She was never the girl next door.
I decided that I wanted to do burlesque. So I just turned around and looked at her and I said, well, what do you want me to do? Set him on fire? She said, now that is a gimmick.
They all tried to do a little original kind of an act.
As we were turning into what is more strip clubs, she was truly still keeping the entertainment side of it alive.
Lesbians.
I met Vic in, I think, like 97, 98.
She's my life partner. She's my wife. She's my best friend.
Our relationship is really good because we're the opposite.
I'm very proud of what she's accomplished.
She does everything. Vic does everything.
She's just my rock.
Satan's Angel is a big influence in this business.
Learning from a legend is so important. They're passing down the history.
The fact that she is holding classes and hasn't come off the stage yet is what true burlesque is all about. It's a lifestyle, it's an art form, it's a performance.
This is what I live for, burlesque today.